Wait a minute.
Come on. What do they think
the
they're doing?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
And it's brilliant.
Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa. Weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
The architect is here. It's Seth freaking Rollins.
Speaking of freaking, I'd be freaking out if I had to face Rollins.
Sleeper slam.
The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
Well, I actually agree with you, Saxton.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Hey, guys, just look at the seven-footer Omos. They broke the mold when they made this man, Cole, and then he broke it again just for good measure. He doesn't have a lot of experience yet, but it has been a long time since we had someone with this much raw potential and this much raw power in WWE.
One of the most unique athletes we've ever had, looking to get his reps in and build a name for himself. But he's in for a challenge tonight, going head-to-head with Seth Rollins.
Strategist who wages war on both a physical and psychological level.
Yeah, Seth plays some despicable mind games with his opponents. He's never afraid to cross the line and makes things personal inside the ring. It can really rattle his opponents.
Corey, when you're going up against a top-flight talent like Seth Rollins, what's the key to finding victory?
When it comes to Seth Rollins, I think you have to put the pressure on early and keep it on. Any chance you give Rollins in this match to regroup is an opportunity for him to turn the tables on you. A chance for him to enact one of his strategies. So once you start swinging, don't stop.
Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
I like the pressure being applied to Rollins here, not giving him a chance to regroup.
Big punch finds its mark. And it's Seth being the one rattled there.
Omos putting those unique gifts of his to good use, wearing down his opponent.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Caught with a big cover.
One, two.
Launches a shoulder up in time.
Scary close.
Oh, my Lord.
Strike right.
Good night.
And Omos is keeping the match in his pace.
Yeah, impressive offense, Omos.
Punch connects. Rollins getting worked out here,
and Rollins in need of salvation.
Here we go, Byron.
Samoa drop.
He is just reeling from that offense.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Working on the arm.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. And Omos is keeping the match at his pace.
Omos has his entire 7 foot plus frame fired up now.
Two.
Let him. Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Rollins got out of the way.
Man, what a slam.
Looking to end this.
The schoolboy.
Kicks out before the two count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
Driving the elbow.
Look.
looking wobbly in the corner.
Yeah. Oh, the elbow connects. Uh-oh. Alley-oop. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
The architect is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Stomping. Ouch. Looks like Omos has taken the upper hand.
Yeah, impressive offense from Omos.
I think we know what's coming next.
His opponent.
Rollins down. What does he have left?
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
My goodness. Can you believe the power that Omos showed with that move?
I see it all right, but believing is a whole other matter.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Hoisted up.
Spinebuster by Omos. Omos got it. Can he end it?
There's two.
Three. And this one is over. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look. Perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was his one side.
Tag team action underway with Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss. And across the ring, we see Lacey Evans and Lana.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Knee strike down low.
Leg drop.
Are you kidding me? How is that allowed inside a WWE ring?
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, Nikki Cross manages to counter.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She's reached a critical point in this match, Cole. It's up to her if she wants to play it safe or keep fighting.
Time slam.
Vicious.
Shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Ross able to avoid that.
What a punch.
Turning the tables.
This could do it. She breaks the count quick.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
She sent flying into the corner.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, rough landing.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Locked in on the shoulder.
Whoa!
She's starting to drag a little bit.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now. To break the grip, a series of elbows.
Wow. as he reverses it. She's tagged in. Mistake made by Lana. Oh, rocking the job. Wow.
Alexa Bliss in position.
Insult to injury. On the chest, producing a trampling. Ooh. All 5 feet of fury on the attack here.
There is no scorn like that of an angry goddess.
Sky high! Way up there. And a strong kick out in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Made her pay for her mistake. The tag.
Ouch.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Nice hip toss. A lot of sidesteps that.
Able to tag her partner. To their knees. This is going to get worse. Oh, Nikki Cross manages to counter. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
There's a tag. Opponent out the ropes.
Ah! Down across the back. Mistake made by Lana. She's gonna try it again.
He's going to leave a mark.
Alexa Bliss, top turnbuckle.
From the top, Mr. Bliss.
Alexa might decide it.
Right here.
Two. Sent out of the ring, not sure. She's looking for the win. Makes the cover.
Two. Three.
Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here are your winners, Nikki Cross and Alexa.
Now the nightmare is real.
Rash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
You know, Rhea Ripley's got to be the billboard.
Hey now, wait a minute.
Is that?
Yes, it is, Saxton. Uh-oh, no!
What a malicious attack.
This is about getting the edge, not making friends, Saxton. Looks like the referee is getting frustrated trying to get them to bring it to the ring. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, God, Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
Re-enters under the ropes.
One thing that stands out to me about Rhea Ripley is her intense take-no-prisoners attitude in the ring.
Well, Rhea's not here to make
friends and influence people. She's here to win. And I'm sure she's ready to do whatever it takes to get that win here tonight.
And Becky here, still fueled by years of frustration.
Stop. Stop, Saxton. You can't give me the Becky Lynch's frustration story anymore, okay? She's reached the summit. She's been at the top of the business now, and it's somebody else's turn.
Like I was going to say, Becky knows frustration, and that's why she dearly cherishes being recognized as one of the best.
With Rhea Ripley, what's the most important thing to watch out for?
It's got to be her ultra-aggressive streak. She's going to come at you hard with everything she's got without stopping. However, you may be able to turn that to your advantage by luring her into making a mistake in the ring.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
What a German suplex.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Stops Ripley's attack.
Hanging back with their own counter.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Kick right to the leg. Placed into the corner. Big clothesline. And Lynch falling victim here. Maybe her claim to be the best is getting challenged.
Ripley's not playing nice right now. This is that take no prisoners attitude we talked about earlier. Using the bottom rope, springboard sidekick connects.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Two.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Three.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her...
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
Short clothesline. Not finished yet.
Another?
Yes, two.
My chance. Leg drop. She's got her where she wants her.
She is not abused in the slightest.
Clothesline delivered.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Big drop of the leg.
And she knew Ripley's game plan.
Oh, manhandle slam.
Cover.
Two.
Oh, near fall.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Right where she wants them.
Here we go.
Looking for the victory.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. The prism trap is in.
Oh, look at this. Is she gonna tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body. She is determined to escape.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
She might be in some trouble now. But all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Can Becky Lynch hold on? Can Becky Lynch survive? She is determined to escape. She is determined to escape.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Rhea Ripley.
Love seeing her.